been a privilege to come and see the under 20s training ready for the European Championships. I've been impressed not only with the commitment but with the attitude the players are showing. And I'm sure that the under 20s will do very well on Sunday against Belgium.